There is a magic land where every person is unique, where all people are equal, where there are no wars, every child has a family, every family has a home. It's a dream of every child, but when we grow up, the reality is somewhat different.
Such terrible things don't have to repeat. That's why we should remember our history. But the worst thing is that people not only forget their past, but destroy it.
Sambir is an ancient town in western Ukraine. It was founded in 1241. Sambir has a rich Jewish history. The first mention of Jews living in Sambir dates back to 1447. By 1910, the town had a Jewish library, school, and theater.
In 1920s, around 80% of the town's population were Jews, 18% Ukrainians, and 2% Polish. In 1939, at the beginning of the Second World War, there were 10,000 Jews. By 1944, less than 100.
You will not believe, but this field used to be a Jewish cemetery. The old 15th century cemetery was preserved up to the Second World War. Then it went out of use. In 1972, authorities ordered the bulldozing of Jewish cemetery. Hundreds of gravestones in Sambir were uprooted. They were used as foundation blocks for a new candy factory in Lviv.
Near this wall, 1,200 innocent Jewish children, men and women were shot and buried alive in the large mass grave. But one woman, Irena Pisok, was saved. She is 78 and she still lives in Sambir. She shared her incredible story with us.
Звати Ірина Васильна Фуфа. Прізвище по чоловіку, дівоче прізвище моє Пісок. Я виросла в українській сім'ї. Але мої біологічні батьки були євреї. Коли їх вели на розстріл, на єврейський цвинтар. Моя мати і батько йшли в колоні. І біля церкви плебанія жив парух Івашко, моя мати кинула мене в його город. Після колони, яка пройшла, отець Івашко вийшов на двір і побачив дитину. І так я спаслася.
In 1943, a newborn baby Irena, together with her parents and other Jewish people, were supposed to be shot at the Jewish cemetery in Sambir. While passing by the church in the column guarded by German soldiers, her mother saved Irena's life by dropping her on the ground. Her mother also managed to survive by hiding under the bridge.
Unfortunately, her father and other people were killed at the cemetery. Irena was brought up by the Ukrainian family Pisok and saw her mother only once, when she was 17.
Remember, will be a memorial park located at the old Jewish cemetery in Sambir. It is initiated by Mark Freiman and sponsored by UJE. It is planned to restore the cemetery wall and build a memorial.
As you already know, the cemetery territory looks abandoned now. The new creative plan will preserve the site as a green open space with historic memories and will create a new park for the people of Sambir.
Remember, honor the past, and celebrate the freedom to remember in the modern Ukraine.